this century has it been an MC, or should I say this industry that can comprehend with me? Never before in this century has there been an MC, or should I say this industry that can comprehend with me? 1995, but I guess hotter than 97. Whenever I spark up a L, I start to yell like the Reverend and be screaming on niggas. Catching the Holy Ghost in the whole nine, revoking the MC licenses and locking them down like Pope 9. I possess the lyrical powers to make you stop looking, listen. If rap was a religion, I'd be preaching Buddhism. Sparking lethal with my people, studying lessons while conniving MCs who commit sins, count their blessings. My thoughts be deeper than the scriptures in the Quran. My delivery is explosive like firearms at Brooknum. Never before in this century has there been an MC, or should I say this industry, that can comprehend with me. And that's the reason they call me problems. It's harder than granite to understand it, therefore niggas can't solve them. My flow can be best described as slippery, but my delivery be agonizing like misery. I rhyme excessively and endlessly, cause I'm sentenced to a life of rap like convicts in the penitentiary. What? Represent, yeah.
I flow on tracks to let you know what's up. The F to the P, keeping it corrupt. Waking up in the morning for the taste of smoke. I'm out making moves to cop some choke. I head uptown where all my peeps get down. Traveling down low through the underground. Many stories are told and many dreams are sold. So I stay awake, carrying a heavy load, ready to explode with deep inside. Exposed in the rhyme through every line. Take a trip in the mind, get lost in a thought. Escape in the verse so I won't get caught. The sketch is presented artistic goal. Live actuality, express lyrical. Based on a true story, everything's real. Non-fiction transmissions on the real to real.
I said it go like 1 for the smoke and 2 for the hash. Black attacker represent them big niggas with the cash. Now son, how we do this? Fuck up the L and let me flip this. Put a million up and I bet double enough and I'm about to rip this. That illegal broken, you'll stop selling crack. Start selling nickel bags and showing black. And 20 bags of black attack, you were smoking. But the flavor made you stop that. And now I see your Buddha head friends going 10-10 to cop that. So who got the white ass to roll up this flow? Oh, you ain't know you got to inhale this black attack real slow. Cause I ain't trash, I'm lethal, I'm roaring the smoke. My lyrical text can blow your chest up. Oh no, that's no joke, your word is bomb. If rap was a sandwich, I'd be the mayo. And I'm bouncing on niggas like Chi-Chi bounce with Diego. So ayo, all the whack niggas, I think they broke out. Cause before I hit the ill shit, I hit the L and blow the smoke out. This an SOP thing, so recognize when my brain get crooked like eyes from puffing on live.
Representing this for my peeps, only up on the flave. Who know the difference between that butter and that fake parquet? It's that ill nigga stress, that SOV flow. If you smoking garbage, I must let you know. I wasn't fronting before and ain't about to start. So look for the SOP sticker trademark. If it's up in your spot, you know that it's lethal. If not, break out and tell all your peoples fronting all this time that they need to stop. A real nigga like stress, yo never gave them props. Shit, I tossed their tape in the pile mark fake. Plus that wax smoke you had gave me a headache. Fucking up my high, telling me them lies. Ayo, problems, now I'm asking why, oh why. Is they even trying to front on me? I rest uptown, I roll with SOP. I represent the stress as I crusade it to all my niggas that's nice and you still haven't made it. Second chance, best believe it's all with the quills. Smoked out for get it. I got to stutter. Y'all help me, my brothers. It's the stress that got me dropping butters. I know it's too late to save me. I used to beef, now I'm flayed like gravy. About to spread an epidemic so contagious. All I hear the sounds are Tony Dangerous.
Buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck. Smoke the lethals and we don't give up. What? Buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck. Ain't no blacks, swap up the mic cause you don't give up.
As I sit back and puff an L, my body relaxes, brain begins, pants hit the pad. You mad cause I'm all about the ends, but that's just the beginning. Cause I ain't even get started to get your old folks bouncing like they was mentally retarded. Check my stat. It's still the M on the rails. It ain't hard to tell cause your girl is all on my deals, but I won't take it that route cause I'm about to get off some necks.
When you get mad and don't you check,
that just motivates me to wreck.
Lyrically,
work on, I break some down. I mix my verse with adjectives and I came out with a noun. Now who said I can't rhyme? Just chill, spark it down. Cause you're gambling your life away, just like fall for shine, nigga.
Nigga, buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck. Smoke the legals and we don't give up. What? Buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck. Ain't no problems, walk up the mic cause you don't give up.
Hey yo, improv, step up in the ring, peace. I see nothing but white towels. I'm 20 and 0 with nothing but TKOs when I spark white abs. Stabs, be flipping on foes like tokens. When I be choking, the cannabis should get me open. Explosive delivery combined with my complexity makes it virtually impossible for MCs to step to me. To play the rear when I appear. Some foolish niggas choose to stop and stare, but the rest is filled with fear and that's their boast. They faking jacks like they hard rocks, but hard rocks get nothing but hard times when the frogs rocks. On your mentos over the rugged instrumentals, it's a essential that the guards they raise it sharp like a gentle. Spectacular enables me to be the baddest, the ruggedest, lyrical apparatus.
Buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck. Smoke the lethals and we don't give up. What? Buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck. Yeah, please fuck up the mic cause you don't give up.
I move fast for the cash, watch me get on your ass and confiscate your choke if you're smoking trash. Detect, inspect while I throw the text. Styles, concepts are so complex. I'm the FP95 that you heard about. This shit jump off so I can see who goes out. Let me see who's real and let me see who's fake. While I puff the lie and I meditate. Deep concentration, the mental drills. Well, I'm uptown in the rails, you downtown in the ville. With all those freaks thinking shit is sweet. Word like your mind, your next time we meet.
It's like that. Bark, bark, nigga, duck, duck. Smoke the lethals and we don't give up. What? Buck, buck, nigga, duck, duck.
You been told, do your thing, cause you don't
so
give up.
Just sit back and relax while I drop this smoke down tracks. SOP is back, sparking up a time.